Having a dedicated subwoofer is extremely important to complete your home theater system or to add that oomph low end to your music. A subwoofer works in the 20 to 200 Hz frequency range to produce bass and sub-bass frequencies that enhance low-end audio effects to give you that balanced sound. But with so many choices out there, it's not always easy to know which is best. In this video, we're breaking down the best three subwoofers on the market this year, based on price, performance, features, sound quality, and situations they'll be used in. We'll be taking a look at subwoofers in every price range, so whether you're looking for a great value subwoofer or the best wireless model, we'll have an option for you. So if you're interested in finding out which subwoofer will be best for you, stay tuned. As always, all the links to find the best prices on all the products mentioned in this video will be in the description below. So for the most up-to-date information, along with updated prices, be sure to check out the description. The products mentioned in this video are in no exact order, so be sure to stay tuned till the end so you don't miss anything. We'll start with Polk Audio HTS-12, our choice for best value subwoofer. Polk Audio delivers great value with its HTS-12 powered subwoofer. For around $350, you'll get a good balance between price and performance that's perfect for small to medium sized rooms. The HTS-12 features Polk's proprietary power port technology designed to fill your room with immersive, three-dimensional sound with deep bass and low distortion through a 200-watt RMS Class D amplifier pushing a 12-inch polypropylene cone driver, mounted on a 49.9-pound ported cabinet. The PowerPort floor firing design smoothly transitions airflow from the speaker into your listening area for deep, extended bass impact while minimizing turbulence, distortion, and port noise. You get controls for volume, low-pass filter, and phase correction all at a close reach on the back of the speaker. There's also a power switch as well as a 12-volt trigger. For inputs, you get an unfiltered LFE connection as well as a stereo RCA with low-pass function. When designing the HTS-12, Polk kept in mind that a great-sounding speaker has to have an aesthetic appeal to match. The subwoofer does just that. With rounded corners and a strong, rigid, acoustically inert enclosure, the HTS-12 looks slick and solid with the front of the speaker featuring a detachable grille. The non-resonant MDF chassis features extra bracing and minimum thick baffles, working to ensure a consistently lifelike sound. The Polk HTS-12 is an outstanding option for a 12-inch ported sub that offers a lot of performance at a very affordable price point. You could spend more and easily find a subwoofer that will outperform the HTS-12, but for under $400, you'll have a hard time finding such a complete package when it comes to looks and fidelity. The HTS-12 delivers convincing, tight, tactile bass that absolutely kicks, and proves that Polk is not about to leave money on the table when it comes to value-seeking subwoofer shoppers. Next, we'll be looking at the definitive technology ProSub 1000, our choice for best subwoofer for home theaters. In home theater, hearing is believing, and low-frequency effects bring excitement and realism to the action on the screen. For less than $600, Definitive Technology's ProSub 1000 subwoofer extends beyond the limits of the audible range to deliver subsonic energy that rattles the soul and shows you why it's one of the best subwoofers for home theater. The ProSub 1000 features a built-in high-power, high-current amplifier and a sophisticated electronic crossover system that drives a high-excursion 10-inch front-mounted direct-radiating woofer that's pressure-coupled to a 10-inch low-bass radiator and produces rock-solid bass reaching down to the lowest subsonic frequencies. Everything about this sub screams quality, from the state-of-the-art construction to the premium components used, like mil-spec glass epoxy circuit boards and precision resistors and capacitors. Everything that goes into this subwoofer is geared to deliver deep bass impact. It has a complete array of controls and connections that allow you to hook it up to and integrate it with any multi-channel audio system that you own, and it's tuned for amazing performance in any room. The ProSub 1000 delivers accurate, high-impact bass performance with low distortion, strong subsonic power, and high output capabilities that give you a unique combination of delicate musicality and thunderous power for the ultimate in-home theater sound effects. Its cabinet plays a large part of its overall performance. Resonance and vibration can add unwanted distortion as well as drain away important energy from the system. The ProSub 1000s are built with monocoque cabinets, a construction where all panels of the cabinet are permanently joined together into one solid structure that's specifically engineered to be vibration-free, so you get the purest sound reproduction. The front and rear baffles are extra thick, and the cabinets each incorporate multiple internal braces to ensure that they're totally solid. If you're looking for a subwoofer that will help bring your home theater experience to a new level, you should check out the Definitive Technology ProSub 1000 subwoofer and hear what you're missing. Last, we'll be taking a look at the Sonos Sub, our choice for best wireless subwoofer. If you're in search of a subwoofer but don't want the hassle of wires, the $700 wireless Sonos Sub is the one you've been waiting for. especially if you're already vested in the Sonos ecosystem or thinking of putting a wireless system together. The Sonos Sub adds excellent low-frequency depth, ranging from subtle bass anchoring to more serious deep bass thunder, and the Sonos app lets you easily adjust bass levels without leaving your seat. This glossy black sub has an interesting shape with a little window, the acoustic slot, through the middle of the body. And while the size is typical to many of the subs out there, the look is more of a design piece than an eyesore, making its PC tower-like footprint a little easier to accept. The sub sits on 4 feet to help minimize vibrations from transferring to the floor. The feet also create a recessed area underneath the speaker that houses its only two connections, the power cable and an optional Ethernet port. The sub uses Wi-Fi, and setting the speaker up with an existing Sonos system, or for the first time, is simple, and the quality of the Sonos app streamlines the setup of any speaker for you and will walk you through the setup steps. Once you have the speaker set up, the app will run a procedure that measures your room's particular acoustics and adjusts the sub's output accordingly, and within the app, you can adjust the sub's settings. Turn it on or off, adjust the volume level relative to the other speakers in the room, switch the phase between 0 or 180 degrees, or adjust the crossover frequency. Internally, two Class D amplifiers power dual force-canceling drivers positioned face-to-face and can dip down to 25 Hz. This subwoofer is built for ease of use and is one of the best wireless subwoofers out there. If you're a part of the Sonos ecosystem or want to get started with a wireless sound system, the Sonos Sub is the perfect choice. Alright guys, that's all for now. If you enjoyed this video, please go ahead and leave a like. If you're new to the channel and you like the video, consider subscribing. We do our best to keep you up to date with the best products on the market right now, so if you want to stay current regarding the best gear, make sure to hit that subscribe button. Be sure to check out the description for the links to find the most up-to-date pricing on all the products mentioned in this video. Hope you all have a great day, and we'll see you back here soon for the next video.